I wish I could program at school all every day.
So STEAM Camp is a place where we created some different conditions for kids to learn through problem solving, perseverance, and creativity. We provided these students with a variety of tools and materials that they don't normally see in their everyday classrooms. We chose the We Do Legos, the Little Bits, and the Makey Makeys. And we chose these as being scaffolds and ways to build students' thinking around how we program using coding and then applying that skill and knowledge to being able to engineer solutions to different challenges we provided with the students.
I like this place because I get to play with Legos a lot and I get to do arts and crafts and stuff. And I even get to play with iPads. The most thing I liked about the Legos is because it was from Lego Education. I've seen a whole magazine about Lego Education, but I've never seen it in stores before, ever.
You'll notice the classrooms here aren't set up like your traditional classroom. We provided students a lot of autonomy to make choices in the areas that they worked in, how they wanted to work, what tools they wanted to use to help them express and process their learning. When thinking about preparing students for college, career, and life readiness, we have to provide students with deeper learning opportunities so they can collaborate, communicate, and apply those deeper thinking skills as they process their learning, so we can develop those academic mindsets for them to be successful later in life.
It made you better at like solving like all the problems. Like, cause when you go back to school, like you're gonna have to solve problems again. But like, it would be easy for you cause you did that in camp.
We're really hoping when students leave camp today that they go to school at the beginning of the year and are more equipped to deal with a variety of situations and problems they may face in their classrooms through math, science, engineering, and even in language arts when they have to tackle things they're not quite familiar with.
Well, it's okay if you fail because you can like retry over and over again and modify it and make it better.
We asked them, how did I invent to help me learn today? So we really wanted them to think about how did their hands-on learning, their processing of learning through the coding, the little bits, the makey-makeys, and the Legos, help them learn so they can start identifying those different ways that they like to learn so they can set themselves up for success and take more ownership for their learning when they go back to their classrooms.
Makey-makey is this confusing system where you use this flat piece with all these little dots and stuff, and you connect these jumper cables to them and then connect them to your computer. I like that you control computers with fruits. It's actually kind of funny.
I think the biggest shift is we really realize that kids need these types of learning environments so they can be excited and motivated to want to learn.
I want everybody to know that this camp is a lot of fun.